The pressure on Jackie Robinson was enormous. The Dodgers owner, Branch Rickey, who took the risk of hiring the first black player, warned Robinson he would be held to the highest standards imaginable.
I'll certainly do my very best on the field.
I'm very sure you will.